My favorite practicing art is thinking. The thinking process is thinking about art, or thinking about how, what kind of work should I do, how do I do it. It's actually my best moment. The practice comes later, but the real fun is thinking about it.